Well, the jury has found Dr. Kermit Gosnell guilty of 3 capital charges involving baby A, baby C, and baby D. He was found not guilty of capital murder for baby E. But again, the important counts here are the capital charges he was charged with 4, found guilty of 3. He was also found guilty of the involuntary manslaughter of one of his patients, Mrs. Mongar. And so altogether, we're talking about 3 capital charges, murder in the first degree involving infants, and we're also talking about 1 count of involuntary manslaughter. And I'm looking, Brooke, at the verdict sheet because it's so very extensive. As we've mentioned before, he was charged with 263 counts in this case, 19 charges altogether. He was found guilty in total of 242 counts, 17 charges in all. This was almost a sweep for the prosecution. Brooke, I will tell you that the prosecutor was sobbing in the courtroom as she was holding one of the investigators. And the defendants, interestingly enough, Dr. Gosnell, he really was almost emotionless when the jury was polled, when the jury came back with their very extensive verdict. It was only after the jury left, and I had the opportunity to look at him, and that's why I waited to get his reaction. He was just shaking his head, no, almost as in a disbelief, almost as in disbelief.
Wow, so you made eye contact, so you stuck around to see this man who now, as we've learned, has been convicted on 3 of those 4 capital counts, the first-degree murder. So that obviously is huge because that could mean he could face it.